And yet, when I think that I might have died without seeing Paris, such a thought is disturbing. Hello guys. Well, it's Sunday afternoon. Late Sunday afternoon. The sun would like to go down. It's over there, trying to go down. And I am walking in the Tuileries garden. An excellent thing to do on a Sunday afternoon. Go walking in the garden. Yes. And yet, when I think that I might have died without seeing Paris, such a thought is disturbing. Now here's a chair. It looks like I've sat in it. You can see there are some leaves here. More leaves than we get in California, at least. It is, of course, recommended that children stay out of the water. Two 200 years ago, in the great empire, the princes and princesses, the courtiers, and the ladies of court would have come to sit on this marble bench beside the pond. But those days are gone. We are not supposed to go in the water, nor should we sit on the marble benches. Things change, you know, and yet they still remain the same. Nowadays, we are supposed to sit in these pleasant garden seats and not go in the water. 300 years ago, the courtiers were to sit on the marble bench and even stand on the edge of the water. Just to give you an idea of how old this park is, it says here that this sculptor, born at Lyon, known between 1684 and 1711, carved this statue called the Tiber, that is the Tiber River, out of marble in 1688, 1689, and 1690. This statue was placed in the garden of the Tuileries in 1719. And this plaque, I guess, was made in 1765. Now this is the statue of the Tiber River. It appears to have some little children gathered on the shore at the beach. The water's flowing out of his springs, and he's resting. He is the Tiber River. Now, keep in mind that that statue's been in this park for almost 300 years. Here, you can see the Great Plaza as it stands today in the evening. Over there, the taller one is the obelisk, which is only taller because it's very close by. And far away, the Eiffel Tower. And here, the buildings at the head of the plaza. Pero ya puedes ver que la torre está bien iluminada por la noche. Ya ves. ¿Y sabes otra cosa? Aunque usted no lo cree, aquí hay churros. Son los ricos churros. Dulces. Yes, believe it or not, here in the heart of Paris, you can buy a churro. Nam. Wouldn't be Paris without the ba 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 ba. Okay, my friends. Here we have a hot dog, which is a chicken hot dog. It's actually sort of a chicken shish kebab hot dog with fries and a Coke. And the price for this tasty treat, 9 euros, which is about $11 or $12. Probably the worst part is the stairs. I don't like stairs. Poor old fat man going up and down the stairs. But of course, uno no puede ir a París y no subir al metro, es decir, bajar al metro. Hay que experimentar el sistema metropolitana. Y no importa que haya escaleras, yo me bajo lentamente, paso a paso. Y pues empiezo
sentir mejor, porque viene el tren y me voy a mi casa y me voy a descansar un rato, trabajar un rato y luego dormir. I have my hot dog in my pocket that I bought at the Place de la Concorde, and I'm going to take it home with me and eat it for a very late dinner, and then I'll have either some tea or some coffee. O me voy a tomar té o café o algo así. Y pues, especialmente estoy hablando para ustedes, mis amigos tijuanenses, que saben, Roberto, Francisco, Aida, Elizabeth, todos ustedes que saben que estoy disfrutando muy bien mi vacación en París, mas como siempre les extraño mucho. I want you to know I'm enjoying my vacation in Paris, but of course I miss you. Bye.